Seth MacFarlane, director of the new movie Ted, starring Mark Wahlberg and a talking teddy bear. You know, I've been trying to get a movie off the ground for years, starring a famous person who has a best friend who's a sentient object, but they don't always go over. Here are some of the ideas that the studios rejected. Channing Tatum and a stuffed giraffe. Jason Schwartzman and a taxidermy moose. Tim Allen and an old raincoat. Denzel Washington and a plum. Willem Dafoe and a flat tire. Liam Neeson and a baseball card. Christian Bale and a gumball machine with an attitude. Ben Kingsley and a Tamagotchi that will not shut down and will not shut up. Jimon Hansu and a diamond Ginsu. Jeff Bridges' father comes back to life as a burrito in Like Burrito, Like Son. Carly Rae Jepsen and a patch of onion grass. This came from a deeply personal place. Peter Dinklage and a Sega Dreamcast. This one was just to pay the bills. You know what they say, one for you, one for them. Kelsey Grammer and a bowl of shredded coconut. Will it go? Maybe a whole coconut will satisfy you. That's the voice of the coconut. Puck from the real world and a muffler. This is such a great idea. I don't even know what to say except Harvey Weinstein, come on. Put down the fork and make this movie. Charlie Rose and an inhaler.
I'm really pissed off at you, Charles.
Maya Angelou and a rubber ducky.
I'm really pissed off at you, Maya.
It's the same voice, just in case I don't buy the other one. Then, you know, like the Indian, we waste nothing. Roger Federer and a wind chime, with original music by Roger Federer. Keith Olbermann and a yogurt. Keith Olbermann and a go-gurt. David Lee Roth and an AIDS quilt. Keith Olbermann and a Frogurt. Stone Cold Steve Austin and a fetal pig. I don't know what I was thinking here. Bob Marley and a floppy disk. I know exactly what I was thinking here. Heath Ledger and a knish. And this one obviously we couldn't do because Heath Ledger was allergic. Art Garfunkel and a pecan Sandy. And this is rated NC-17 for Art's very real and unsimulated death scene. In the spirit of Rocky, Chris Brown and a talking cricket who sounds like Burgess Meredith. And the cricket has to train Chris for his big fight against a woman. And finally, Jean-Claude Van Damme and a stuffed Jean-Claude Van Damme.
He pitched me a whole bunch of ridiculous ideas before we actually settled on the bear. He pitched me about me and an aardvark, me and an albatross, me and an apple, and at some point I realized he was just going through the dictionary. So midway through the bees, I said, dude, let's just pick a bear, okay?
Were these pitches rejected because they were ahead of their time, or because I wrote them one night on a muffin wrapper with a fever of 105? No, they were rejected because I pitched them alone, screaming into a quarry. I'm Seth MacFarlane, and I could do this all day.